Yo, it's your YouTube, your name is Boy Steven.
It's your girl Angie.
I'm back with a brand
new
video. Guys, guess what? It's the last day of vlogging.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! So, today's video, if you haven't seen the title above, we're actually going to be doing part two of the video we did yesterday.
We are in the Ortega family. No, I lied. We are in the Ortega household.
Ortega household.
For Christmas.
Say Merry Christmas, Mom.
Merry Christmas!
Say Merry Christmas, Tia.
Hi.
Say Merry Christmas.
So we just gonna be opening gifts here. Billy just vibing out just like how we were yesterday, and you know, just having a family fun day. That's what I see.
Period.
Oh,
no. Already got a gift in my lap. Let's open it.
I don't know.
Oh my God! Look how cute.
Open it, hurry up.
I'm overwhelmed.
Ooh.
How did you just
wait. Yo, not you.
Yo, yo. They were here for the last time you slept over.
You know, I asked him for, I'm like, yo, you have these? Because I haven't seen them.
He was like, damn, I think we left them in the cabin. Damn.
I thought Angie bought me. It was her mother.
I
the
went
whole time.
To get it. He just gave me the money.
Ma, he said it was her mother the whole time. Go.
Wow, so beautiful. Let me see.
What I got? Ooh, okay.
Ooh. Okay, you need a little gray in your life.
Little gray, little blue, little bit of red. Okay.
Yeah, Steven, this is for you.
Oh, yes, you baby.
Thank you.
Wow. Damn, you already got three more than me. Shit, my family love you more. Oh, those are nice. For me?
Which pajamas are you wearing today?
What do you mean? You're going
to
switch?
Yeah, I might have to. Show him.
Oh my Listen. God, it's so cute.
Woo!
I haven't gotten here yet, but.
So you gonna be a Louis baller?
Okay.
Oh, that's fire. That's a nice one.
Mommy,
look at you, you was talking a lot of swag. Look at you, you got the same mouth.
You think if I bring that cup to Starbucks, they can fill it for me?
I hope so. Let's try it. The gift card for Starbucks.
It looks like a clone from the pink box.
Ooh, what is this?
It's a car?
Oh, it's a Versace perfume and purse.
Ooh.
Okay, Mom.
Versace?
You rich.
Hold on. Oi, you got money.
Thank you.
Okay. And if y'all haven't noticed, we actually succeeded in this. We have matching Christmas pajamas.
So cute. All
right, do a little spin for me.
I don't know what this is.
Okay. Damn. Yeah.
Okay, handsome. You're annoying.
Yo, yo.
It's up.
Faster. Faster.
Okay, just make sure.
Heads. Shoulders. Heads.
Put your back.
Shoulders.
Up.
Knees. Heads. Knees. Shoulders.
Oh.
Heads.
Y'all cheating. Y'all legs are supposed to be straight up.
Shoulders. Heads. Cup.
I was scared. Y'all was even laughing. Damn, Steven.
Two, three.
Four, three.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. You could tell he had too much shots. He said Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animals.
We have best family in the baby doing it.
Y'all, my mother did her thing in the kitchen. We got some big mac and cheese, rice and beans, some macaroni salad, ham, and we can't forget the penne.
Alright guys, so it's currently 1:30 in the morning, so time has definitely passed because we actually had a really good time today. Christmas part 2 was actually very lit, I'm not gonna lie, very homey, very like chill vibes, like we had a little bit of games we're gonna show y'all, we opened up a few presents, like it was just a vibe, real stuff, but I could say I enjoyed myself, how about you?
I did too, for the most part.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, if we sound dead, it's cause we are, like literally. It's legit 1:30 in the morning, but we getting this content out for y'all. But yeah, I enjoyed myself. I feel like it couldn't have gotten.
The food was the best part.
Really?
Definitely.
I feel like the games was the best part. I don't feel like it could have gotten any better than what it was. I feel like it was just a vibe. Who?
You.
I'm a winner. I'm a winner at heart.
Bye.
But we just wanted to sit down and talk to y'all for a second, like just to tell y'all how Vlogmas was like for our first experience for 2023. This is actually our first time doing Vlogmas. If you haven't known,
right.
And
if you haven't,
I can tell you it's very stressful. I'm not gonna lie. Let's talk about it.
That is very stressful. Juggling work, school.
Just juggling each other's schedules. And then, yo, I'm not even gonna lie. Just figuring out what videos to do for y'all for 25 days. Way harder than what we thought.
Someone thought of, like, on the spot.
Yup. We literally had a list of videos. I kid you not, we only did half of them. Because, like, it was just so
That's really true. We only did, like, 6 videos out of the 25.
Yeah. Everything else was just on the fly. Like, oh, what we think is going to be popping. What we see that's trending. We just try to push out as much content as we could for you guys. And try to do it the best way that we could. And, you know, I think we did a good job. For our first time doing Vlogmas, I can only say it's only up from here. Like, we're only going to get better.
It's going to get better from here.
And I feel like, no lie, if you're a new upcoming YouTuber, definitely try Vlogmas, like, once. Because it's that motivation. It shows you how strong you really are. Like, me and Andesy, it used to take us a week to literally edit one video. And we used to be like, oh, we don't have time, this, that, and the third.
I feel like we were just lazy.
Yo. But I feel like also, like, we weren't that skilled. Like, we legit went 25 days posting a video. It was not probably the earliest, but remember, I'm just dealing with her school schedule. She's dealing with my work schedule. We had to find a way to, like, you know what I'm saying, make it work for each other.
Yeah, balance it out.
And we definitely did. But, yo, bro, I kid you not. Just know, like, 2 to 3 videos from this channel is coming weekly starting next year. And you guys are gotta stay tuned for that. That's what we plan on doing, right?
Yeah,
2 to 3 videos a week.
Slack again, how we did. Like, this proved that we could.
Not even slack. Like, I just don't want to go back to old habits. Like, I feel like we improved so much, like, during Vlogmas, that it's like, it's only up from here. Like, we can only do better. So, honestly, we just want to let y'all, like, that's it for my experience personally. Like, I just feel like it was definitely motivation.
Most definitely.
But it was just stress for motivation.
Started and we can't stop
here. Man. But all right, y'all, that's it for the video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
And push that post notifications button so you know when you're posting that.
It's been your boy Steven.
And your girl Angie.
And this is the end of Vlogmas. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.